Alright, hey guys, Derek here. In today's video, we are going to be trying out this, well, not trying out, but I just wanted to show you guys this really cool game mode. I haven't seen anybody, play this recorded. Yeah, like, I didn't look it up, but, like, from what I usually watch, I didn't see anybody play this game. So, this is a game on BedWarsPractice.club, called, where is it, Pearl Fight. So, basically, you're in a game. And you have a stick, knockback stick, of course, and you have 8 pearls, and you have to hit the other player off the map. You have 16 blocks, and then you have 2 lives. So that's what we're pretty much going to be trying out. Oh, and I'm ready to get. Oh, how did I die? Yo! Okay, that's like reachy. Okay, of course I died. But it doesn't matter because we're probably gonna lose this one, but we're a little bit God, they're gonna be cheating vibes. Finally, send me it. No! Oh well, next game. It's like funny because you go super fast. Alright, who is this? I don't even know how to say name. Zenai? Zenai, I guess? I guess I could say. Oh. Guy and the blocks, right? When you place them, they have a cooldown timer, or not timer, they have like a break timer. So when the timer runs out, the blocks break, and it's pretty cool, honestly. I thought I was gonna fall there. Dang, that's sad, man. That's sad. I kind of feel bad right there, but oh well. Also, I changed my name on Minecraft, you know, what it used to be, and now it's this, so yeah, because I kind of like Dairy 100. Alright. Ilts? I don't even know. Alright, Ilts, let's go. By the way, if you guys want to know how I click, butterfly click, but I'm using a Razer Viper, a Razer Viper Ultimate, so I'm not really, you know, getting a lot of CPS. I got 15 CPS jitter clicking, but that's pretty much it with this mouse. But I'm thinking of getting either, a Glorious Model O, or, what is it called? Bloody A70, those are the mice I want to get. One of those two. Okay then. Let's go to another game. This is really fun though, as you can tell. Alright. 3R1 Condies. I hate jitter clicking, but I'm doing it just for the sake. Because my aim is really bad jitter clicking, and I hate it. Oh well. Yo, this is intense. Nope. I'm not gonna. I'll let you get out. Oh. Feels bad. Feels bad. Very bad wins. Alright, one more. And so basically, the strat here is to basically try to get a try to get around them, like I was saying, like at least try to pull around them, or I just like to keep fighting until when if I fall off, then I use my pearls, because I don't like to use my pearls when I don't need to use them. But who is this person? I think they are. See that? I like my hand jitters too much. Like, I don't like it, but it's really fun to do. Alright, next one, we're going to, you know, might as well just play a game of Bed Bridge. Let's go, let's go. We're gonna clap, but it doesn't matter. Hate my, oh. There we go, I like it like that. Keep bridging. Hurry up. What? No way. You really think you're gonna have my bed? No. Dang. Sucks to suck, you know? No, might as well use your wool. Yeah, that's not gonna work out. Okay. No, you are so lucky. If I didn't fall off there, that would have been a freaking kill, bro. That is so annoying. By the way, for every video now, the pack is going to be displayed in the top right. So, yeah. You're kind of rude. I think I'm going to let you combo me. GG. Oh. Well, this person is infuriated now. As you can see, they are mad. You are mad. What are you gonna do? Can I bridge? Can I bridge, please? Okay. Okay. Oh, GG then. I do really like this pack though. It is a very nice pack. Drip 16x. I like the swords on it too. And it's most of the stuff is default, right? You have the hardcore hearts, right? That's really nice too. I like that. And of course, my mantle loader is not working. Oh, that's gonna hit. Oh, never mind. Sad times. Okay, you're just... this guy's laggy. Jeez. Don't fall off. Dang, this guy's good. Oh. Don't fall off. You got it, dude. You don't got it, dude. Oh. Okay. Yo, what is your deal? Die. Yo. Fuck water. And like I said, as you can tell, when I'm playing, this game is fun. Like, I don't know if you guys can, like, tell how fun this game is, but it is fun. Like, the whole, like... I need to get out of here. Oh, crap. And, like, the best part is... Oh, like that. Like, when, like, you're, like, just, like, jitter-clicking them off, right? And they come back, and, like, you're just still clicking more. Okay then. And look, I was trying to learn how to Breezly Bridge, but it was so hard. Like, it's too hard. Like I did it. Right? Like, I did it, but like, it's so hard. And I like this server because they put you in God, right? They put you in, what is it called? God Bridge form, so you can like actually do it as soon as you like starting. But it's like, it's super hard. Like, I don't know if I'm doing something wrong. Like maybe I'm not pushing the buttons right, but oh well. Let's go back to Enderpearl, the Enderpearl flight. All right, so we're gonna, if we win this one, then this is the end of the video. If we don't, then we keep going to win. You good? I'm probably gonna buy a lunar cape soon. Okay, it, you guys saw that, right? Like, what? Don't even, nah, I don't even play with you no more, huh? Huh, boy? Huh, boy? Nah, I don't even play with you no more. Nah, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Yeah, I don't even play with you, boy. Yeah. Keep pearling. Oh, didn't work out. Oh, oh my goodness, I thought I was dead. Oh. Nah, that was too short. We gotta do another one. Doesn't work. Chill. Chill, 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 chill. Oh, please. I'm clicking the blocks. I'm clicking the blocks. Oh, dang. I thought I was dead. I never die. I never die. I never die. What happened? Hello? Oh. Okay. Okay, huh? Oh, did I be here last time? Tossed around like a freaking. Nah. Oh crap, I am losing. I'm losing against Kuba or Cube. Come on. Can you please? Please. Die. Thank you. How did that not work? Please. Oh my goodness, turn click aimed it out. Butterfly. We did it. But if you enjoyed the video, guys, thank you for watching. And I'm gonna try to start uploading again. I know I haven't been doing it, and yeah, been lazy and stuff, and I don't want to edit videos, and that's the main part. I don't like to upload because I don't have enough in me to make an uncut and with no editing, and I'm too lazy to actually edit and make my videos look nice, so I'm just like, you know, in this tight spot. So but I'm finally going to, if you see this video, then I finally edited a video and it's out. But yeah, thank you for watching. Consider liking, and if you're new, even subscribing, and always remember, Jesus is King. Alright, I'm sorry guys that the mic was so quiet during the recording. I'm gonna try to fix that either by getting a new mic or just by increasing the sound of the mic that I'm using. But thank you for watching, and yeah, that's all I gotta say.